and police are not the only ones using breathalyzers at Elmbrook school events this year. As 12 News' Terry Sater reports tonight, the district just changed its policy so specially trained school workers can also test a student for alcohol.
Some local school districts use breathalyzers to check students at random. Others, like Brookfield East, take a more targeted approach. If a school worker suspects a student has been drinking, then the breathalyzer comes out.
It's homecoming week at Brookfield East, and at Monday night's bonfire and outdoor dance, a breathalyzer like this one is on hand if an administrator suspects a student has been drinking.
It's just a tool to allow us to test students that we have a reasonable suspicion that are under the influence of alcohol, and that again is the priority to maintain a safe environment for all.
Elmbrook Schools updated its breathalyzer policy over the summer. If a student is suspected of drinking, an administrator will conduct a breathalyzer test. If it's positive, the student will be tested again. And if there's a second positive, parents or guardians will be asked to remove the student and police will be called. Junior student Natasha Plavsich.
Kids should be responsible enough and mature enough to not come to a dance drunk or anything, so I do think it's a good idea.
Natasha's mom, Millie.
I think it's good that you're caught and you're dealt, it's dealt with, so the kids need to understand that the school will not allow that.
The district's new policy also mandates training in the use and maintenance of the breathalyzers for every school worker who will use them. In Brookfield, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.